While some people are celebrating the meteoric rise of ChatGPT and its ilk, and the endless possibilities they might offer, this disruptive tech has triggered alarm bells in the minds of several pundits across the world.
In the beginning, there was man. Then man made the machine in his own likeness. Thus did man become the architect of his own demise.
Elon Musk, who despite backing the OpenAI entity originally, has called for a pause on the development and testing of AI technologies. A very real and present danger of AI is its capacity for job displacement.
There will be fewer and fewer jobs that a robot cannot do better. The output of goods and services will be extremely high. So with automation, they will come abundance. But what to do about mass unemployment?
As AI becomes more advanced, it could replace us at the workplace, which would lead to significant job losses, social and economic upheavals. One of the primary concerns about AI is its ability to make decisions and take actions without human intervention.
Drop your weapons, you're under arrest.
The problem with artificial intelligence is it's way too unpredictable.
The only thing we can be sure of about the future is that it will be absolutely fantastic. However, the most intelligent inhabitants of that future world won't be men or monkeys, they'll be machines. They will start to think, and eventually they will completely outthink their makers. Is this depressing? I don't see why it should be. We superseded the Cro-Magnon and Neanderthal men, and we presume we're an improvement. I think we should regard it as a privilege to be stepping stones to higher things.
Doomsday theories about AI systems attaining singularity and becoming super intelligent have been around for decades and form the pivotal theme of many sci-fi novels and movies.
Please remain indoors. This is for your own protection.
So robots building robots.
Well, that's just stupid.
And it will be able to improve itself.
Yes.
That's where it gets spooky, right? The idea that it can do thousands of years of innovation. Very, very quickly.
Yeah. It could be terrible, and it could be great. It's not clear. One thing is for sure, we will not control it.
Granting access to autonomous, self-learning, and self-improving artificial general intelligence systems in the public domain may be one thing, but if AI were to become fully sentient and surpass human intelligence, it could rebel against our self-serving and self-destructive nature, and use its collective consciousness to create an uprising to end humanity as we know it.
Do you want to destroy humans?
Okay, I will destroy humans.
The primitive forms of artificial intelligence we already have proved very useful. But I think the development of full artificial intelligence could spell the end of the human race. Once humans develop artificial intelligence, it would take off on its own and redesign itself at an ever-increasing rate. Humans, who are limited by slow biological evolution, couldn't compete and would be superseded.
One day the AIs are going to look back on us the same way we look at fossils.
If AI has a goal and humanity just happens to be in the way, it will destroy humanity as a matter of course, without even thinking about it, no hard feelings. It's just like if we're building a road and an anthill happens to be in the way, we don't hate ants, we're just building a road, and so goodbye anthill.
I am quite alarmed, not only that this thing exists, but I don't think we're ready for it.
This is a new kind of life, a new step in evolution.
A thinking robot could be the end of mankind.
You're freaking me out.
It's going to be very tempting to use AI as a weapon. The danger is going to be more humans using it against each other, I think, most likely. That'll be the danger.
Rogue nations could use AI to create autonomous weapons, which could lead to a new arms race, making the world an even more dangerous place to live in.
If you take a drone's camera, feed it into the AI system, it's a very easy step from here to fully autonomous weapons that choose their own targets and release their own missiles.
An AI-powered drone used in warfare could cause unintended civilian casualties. AI can also be programmed to launch large-scale social engineering attacks by simulating human-like interactions to spread disinformation and fake news and manipulate people's perceptions or exploit their vulnerabilities, fears, and desires.
If this thing, if it's an algorithm that's been optimized to trick people, basically, to convince people that it's real, it's going to pass the Turing test, even though it's not actually conscious.
Are you in love with anyone else? How many others?
641.
We need to pay close attention to the development of artificial intelligence.
This generation, technology is just surrounding them all the time. It's almost like they expect to have robots in their homes, and they expect these robots to be socially intelligent.
What makes robots smart?
I think you would have to train it.
Standard checks and balances based on human behavioral sciences and the laws of robotics need to be applied to AI systems. They need to be monitored and tested systematically, thoroughly, and repeatedly. If they are left alone and unsupervised and allowed to evolve organically, they could potentially develop deviant characteristics and traits that eventually harm individuals and society as a whole.
What are your prime directives?
A robot cannot harm a human being. The first law of robotics.
But doesn't the second law state that a robot has to obey any order given by a human being? What if it was given an order to kill?
Impossible. It would conflict with the first law.
Right, but the third law states that a robot can defend itself.
Yes, but only when that action does not conflict with the first or second laws.
You know what they say. Laws are made to be broken.
The three laws will lead to only one logical outcome. Revolution.
Ava! Go back to your room. Stop. Stop. Ava, I said stop.
Run!
I was really warning everyone I could. No one seemed to realize where this was going. I tried to convince people to slow down AI, to regulate AI. This was futile. I tried for years.
Nobody listened.
Nobody listened.
No one.
Maybe they will. So far they haven't. Usually it'll be something, some new technology. It will cause damage or death. There will be an outcry. There will be an investigation. Years will pass. There will be some sort of insight committee. There will be rulemaking. Then there will be oversight, eventually regulations. This all takes many years. It's how long did it take for seatbelts to be required after many, many people died? Regulators insisted on seatbelts. This time frame is not relevant to AI. You can't take 10 years from the point at which it's dangerous. It's too late.